Hello guys, it's Merkulius, and today I'm doing another YouTube video. Today is about KDs. And if you see, that is my KD box. I don't know if you can see it really well, but there it is. And let's open it. I've already opened this and put them on, so yeah, sorry for that. And I'll take these out. So you see, these are my KDs. One, three. Here's the other one. Both of them. This is the summer pack, and the review on it, I say that since we have to want to use, I have them with them, which is not that long. You can see it's like line it pretty good. First, the fly net upper, it could be a little stiff as soon as you get it, but it like breaks in instantly, almost instantly. And then you have the, I'll get the other one, this traction, the honeycomb traction pattern. It is pretty lit, and there's only one thing that's just like some stuff can stick to it, and it is a pain to get them off. If like everybody just walking around my house, it's not the funnest to take stuff off, especially if they get stuck on these ones. But yeah, it's pretty good traction. And then next thing, it's a part I like is the padding on it. Like if you see right here, this is some padding. Like this is some really good ankle padding. And then the cushioning. If you'd feel it's like it's an amazing cushioning. But you are taller than these, or you feel taller, and this helps, the zoom helps for impact protection. But the bad part is this mesh right here. It doesn't have any lockdown on it, or it doesn't have much, because And then another good part is this lacing feature. There's laces down by fly wire straps, and then it goes all the way back around, which that does add more lockdown, but it still doesn't have much because of this mesh right here. But overall, I say you should get it, and that these are better than the PG ones. And I'll show you how they look. Both on feet. It's an epic McDonald's cup, but there's a bad thing about these shoes is that they're really skinny shoes. I got size 9, and they did my true size, and they seem to be fine. See, and then yeah, it's fine. You might have to like move these because it's kind of the funnel in the beginning, but it gets a little better. And then the cushioning, no matter where it is, like it's fine. It's really great cushioning. And you shouldn't have any feet problems or anything with these because these are epic. So guys, that is my KD9 Elite review. Tell me how you liked it. Yeah. might not be the best quality because it's the first review I did on the shoe. So bye. Sub to Mark Release, by the way, he's epic.